A sideways story from Wayside School. Narrator 1. We're going to tell you about a mathematically challenged student in Mrs. Jewel's class on the 30th story of Wayside School. Our first story is about Joe. One day, Mrs. Jewel's kept him in from recess. She put down 6 erasers. Just then, the bell rang. So now you know about Wayside School. Some people say this story is strange and silly.